Hold on, guys. What is going on, guys? This is Corey from TD Nation 87. And how did you like that last episode? You don't know? Here's a reminder. Came on for some reason. I
scratched that. I finally got it all funny.
My thumb is. That is the ground wire. Both in the frame. They're both welded up to the frame. And they're both connected and ready to go. Both wires that are back here, this one and this one, right there, they're both hooked up. Well, starter, everything's all hooked up. Both, they still should have contact. I think as long as it has contact, it's still good. So even though it's turning, but it still has contact and it can travel, like electricity still can travel through it. As, like I said, next video, this should be starting. All right, boys, this is the main event. This is what we've all been waiting for. Let's go. About 35 minutes into it. Before we go start it up, I had to do one thing. See that down there? I have it adjusted for the oil. You should have good oil pressure now as well. Just because you never know. You never know. So you're telling me you only have one? It's full, but it says empty. It means it's discharged. That one still says full. So only got one left. Well, eat dinner and we're going to start the car. It'll probably be a little bit dark, but we're going to start in the dark. So much faster. My gosh.
Lock and load it, right? I ain't got no rounds. Tell me how do I
you heard that, right? Sound. It fired up.
Different place. I'm nervous, shaking, I'm contemplating, what am I thinking? I'm writing records for Nova Station, my notion's tainted. And if I make it, I promise that I'm always gonna say it. I always knew that my love for music would take me places. I put the world on my lips now. Yeah, I'm gonna drink this shit until I pass out.
Told you guys she was gonna get blown out of this time. The fuel issue. To all the guys who decided to let me know that I wasn't getting enough current. I was not getting enough current. She starts off really good. Last time I'm on this. Alright. Check this out, guys. Wow! Oh my god! Guys. Hey, Jerome, is it recording? I'm gonna try to see if I can turn it on. Crap! I didn't get enough time to go over there. Things are getting in my way. And see the smoke coming from there? It's coming from the header. I gotta figure out how to seal that up.
What's going on, guys? How did you guys enjoy that last video? I started this car. It's chilly this morning. Let me tell you everything what happened. Just starting the car, the aftermath. Most of you guys in the comments were talking about, oh my God, this guy is never going to get his car. You can buy all this stuff, but you can't get your car running. This stuff was being done behind the scenes, and note the fact, two early mistakes. One, I was overthinking. I was thinking about something else when I wrote 10 months, and really all this stuff took place in February. Like, it started in February, the behind the scenes, because the one of the other one was for January. It was the beginning of February. So this is like, this took place in somewhere in the beginning or the middle of February. Well, it's not today. It led up to last Thursday. So we're leading. It went as of last Thursday, and I was editing it all day Friday. Well, Thursday, Friday, and some of Saturday. I launched it out for you guys. It might be lightly edited. This video might be lightly edited, but it's not going to be some serious editing. Because I don't know what type of content you guys like, because you guys never tell me. So, like I said, and I do these videos right now because I don't have a live stream. I will be doing a live stream, but in order to do a live stream, you have to have 4,000 watch time hours and 1,000 subscribers, which is really stupid now to do a live stream. So they eliminated that for us. So now that means that we have to actually, you know, do this. Which, instead of like I would be doing live streams on the top of this. Like, if it was famous, I'll be doing live streams. I'll be playing my little Need for Speed video game. YouTube has other plans for us, and they don't think that we're worthy of having that yet, that we have to work just to making a live stream when you can do that on Facebook, and you can only have, you can do that on Facebook with 20 friends. Anyway, it's not my rules, so we just have to live by being controlled. So yes, the car starts. The car starts, and I'm happy that the car did start. And you heard it crank over. You heard it crank over. I was trying again and again and again and again and again. The end of part one, I got frustrated. Part two, I was just completely frustrated. But the funny thing is this. This is the funny thing. The car would have started on the first part if I did have a thicker wire. The car would have started and turned over and ran right then if I would just had a thicker wire. How crazy is that? Like, seriously, how crazy is that? If you really look at it, everything was hooked up the right way, and it was cranking and cranking and cranking, and then it was on part two, the cranking was getting faster and was getting faster. And now all of a sudden it just turns on sporadically after putting some thicker wires on and putting the grounds right on the underneath the car on the frame. If I would have did that back in part one, this car would have started a long time ago. So that's crazy if you really think about it. That it's all that this car actually needed. So I'm like sitting here like, when I first cranked it over after putting those wires on, because something told me, it's like, okay, it's time now to start the car. So I had the knife, and since my little key ignition thing is broken, I had the knife, and then I turned it. It's like, oh my God, this is starting a lot faster. It's like, actually, it's actually starting. So I was like, hold on. So as you're just seeing, had the video was running there, which so happens to be the next day because I had to get starting fluid. So I went and got starting fluid. I came back, and then I set the camera down at the same spot and sprayed starting fluid in it. Hooked up the cables, turned on the car. It starts. Mind you guys, this is something important. Each time that the screen went black, which means it was either a few days or a week or two that went by. I didn't list the dates. I wish I would have listed the dates, but I didn't. So each black light, like it was a picture, and then it went like a black screen, and then it went back to a new screen or something like that. Well, each of those, why I made it like that was letting you know that each time was a new day. Each time that the screen went black, it was a new time. It was a week ago or 2 weeks ago, like 2 weeks later on, or maybe 3 weeks later on, maybe 2 or 3 days later on, but it was not in the same day. Each day was like, it was each day, like it was different days. It was never the same day. It was like little clips I was recording to let up to that point. Besides the intro, the video before the intro in there, and me, you know, rewinding back. But each time was a black screen. So I'm just telling you guys what led up to that point. The official channel is now, it's like beginning to start. There's still something else that's being done behind the scenes. All right guys, I mean to talk your guys' ears off, and I can't wait to start in the car shifter, because this is the same spot where you guys actually see me drive, actually. This is the spot where you guys will see me drive right here. So when I'm driving, this will be the vlog that I'll be doing for driving. So I'm not going to talk to you guys there as well. So with that being said, guys, if you like this video, please subscribe down below. I think I should do this outside. Let's do this outside. So if you like this video, if you got some very informative stuff, if you ever wanted to know some things behind the scenes, there you go. That's Stack America. That's that Bald Eagles America. So with that being said, be sure to like, give this video a big old thumbs up. Keep it TZ all the way to the end, guys. Without God first, none of this would even be happening. So I'm gonna get this, I'll edit this video, upload this, and get this uploaded tonight. Because I got ready to go to work soon anyway, so I'm gonna edit. So anyway, be sure to follow Dragon01, follow the Multi Channel, keep TZ all the way to the end, guys. Take care, have a great day.